Hello and good morning to all. Welcome to your computer class. Today in this video, we'll do a quick revision or a quick review of our chapter number 4, that is computer networking and multimedia basics. And I'm trying my best to finish this chapter in only 30 minutes. Now let's get started. Well, first of all, we have to discuss about this term computer network and its advantages. Well, as the name suggests, it is a network between various computers. So a computer network is a collection of computers connected to share information and resources with each other. So it simply means that when we connect multiple number of computers together so that they can share resources or information, then it is termed as a computer network. The computers are connected using a communication medium such as cable, telephone lines or satellite. Fine. So it simply means that in a computer networking, generally these computers are connected by using cables, telephone lines or satellites. Now let's discuss about this term with the help of a very simple example. Suppose in an office building or in our computer lab, we have various computers. Let's say these few are there. And now we have to share data in between these computers. So what we can do, we can directly connect these computers by using some wires and then it will help me to create a network. Fine. So like this, we can either connect all these computers all together by using a common wire, or we can directly connect these computers by using a central device called hub or switch. Well, if I am using a central device, let me show you how. If I am using a central device like hub, then I have to connect all these computers with that central device one by one, something like this. And then it will help you to create a proper established connection, and then you can easily share your data or resources with each of these computers very easily. Now let's discuss about the advantages of computer networking. The first and the biggest advantage is hardware and software sharing. It means if various computers are connected in a network, it means in then we can easily share hardware components or software components very easily. It means one hardware can be used by various computers in a network without any difficulty. Similarly, one software installed in one PC can be easily accessed in the other computers by using computer networking. Along with that, this networking also provides us electronic messaging. It means by this or by using a networking, we can send mails. We can send messages also, like WhatsApp messages that we get, or the normal telephonic messages that we get, telephonic calls that we get. These all are a type of electronic messaging services. Then next we have audio and video conferencing. In a computer networking, two computers can also perform audio or video conferencing. It means they can communicate with each other either by using their video data or their audio data. Then the biggest feature of this networking is that it reduces data redundancy. Here this term redundancy means repetition. So it means in a computer network, the repetition of data is not possible. It means it doesn't repeat the data. It means it is saving your space also. Then next is it helps in backup. A network generally helps us to save our files in a cloud storage so that we can access them as and when required. And then at last, it saves the paper and time. If we talk about the real-time scenario, right now the paper and time, these are two most important resources for us. Because if we don't have papers, then we have to cut various trees for creating them. And time is one of the most important element for us. Well, let me give you a very important example of this. Suppose you have to send a mail to someone. Fine, suppose you have to send a letter to someone. भाई सपोज करो पुराने दिनों की बात करते हैं जहाँ पे लोग चिट्ठियाँ लिखते थे और वो पोस्ट करते थे, लेटर्स लिख के पोस्ट करते थे. फाइन, उस सिनारियों में क्या होता था, उन लेटर्स को लिखने के बाद उनको सेंड करने में और उनको यूज़र तक पहुंचने में वो एक बहुत लंबा प्रोसेस होता था, बहुत ज़्यादा टाइम टेकिंग प्रोसेस होता था. अलॉन्ग विद दैट, इफ इन केस यू हैव टू कम्युनिकेट समथिंग इन डिटेल, तो वहाँ पे तुम बहुत ज़्यादा लिखते थे, ठीक है. और ये पूरी की पूरी प्रोसेस एक बहुत ही ज़्यादा लंबी, हेक्टिक और बहुत ज़्यादा टाइम टेकिंग प्रोसेस बन जाती थी. बट nowadays the various methods that we are using, whether it is your audio or video conferencing or electronic messaging, by using these tools of networking, we can easily share our things or thoughts with our friends or relatives very easily within a few seconds. It means it is not only saving our time, but it is also saving our various resources. Then let's discuss about types of computer network. If we are discussing on the basis of geographical area, then we have four types of computer networks to discuss. Well, there is one more category called CAN, which we are not discussing for now. First category is termed as LAN. LAN stands for Local Area Network. In a local area network, some computers are connected by using wired or wireless medium within a room or an office building or a block or a campus. Fine, this kind of short range network is termed as LAN network. The maximum range of a LAN network is 10 kilometers. Fine, always keep this in the mind that LAN is the smallest network if we are talking about a normal network. Fine, but it has subparts also. LAN ke subparts ki baat karenge. To jo PAN yahan pe ek example maine diya hua hai, ye PAN bhi LAN ka hi part hai. Aur ye jo CAN yahan pe likha hua hai, ye bhi LAN ka part hai. Well, a LAN can have minimum 2 computers and maximum 1000 computers. Agar kisi bhi network mein 1000 se zyada computers hain, then it will not be termed as a LAN, wo fir ban jayega MAN. Now let's discuss about this term MAN. Well, जो मैन की रेंज होती है वो 10 टाइम्स ज़्यादा है इन कम्पेयर टू अ लैन. इट मीन्स इट विल कवर एंटायर सिटी. फाइन, मैन स्टैंड्स फॉर मेट्रोपॉलिटन एरिया नेटवर्क एंड दिस टर्म मेट्रोपॉलिटन मीन्स सिटी. सो इट मीन्स इट कैन कवर अ रेंज ऑफ 100 किलोमीटर्स. अलॉन्ग विद दैट इट कैन ऑल्सो इंक्लूड वेरियस नंबर ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स. इट कैन बी इन थाउजेंड्स और इन सम केसेस इन बीन लैक्स ऑल्सो. द मोस्ट कॉमन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ मैन इज केबल टीवी नेटवर्क, विच इज़ वेरी कॉमन दीज डेज इन आर होम्स. The next is termed as WAN. WAN stands for Wide Area Network. It's a special kind of network which covers all the computers, or sorry, which covers all the countries or continents. It helps us to bind everything within a network around the world. Fine, and most of the part of this network is either covered by fiber optic cables or with microwaves. So, this in this WAN network, when two or more computers are connected in a far away location, like if in case I'm connected with a PC in India and I have a friend of mine in America or somewhere, and I'm talking to that person by using a network, then it can be termed as a WAN network. So, and this kind of network, either we use fiber optic cables or we use microwaves for communication purpose. Next is termed as PAN. PAN stands for Personal Area Network. Personal area ka matlab kya ho gaya? Ye ek limited area ka network hoga. Range yahan pe bahut kam hogi, bahut choti hogi. Fine, the maximum range is 50 meters only. Fine, the maximum range of PAN is 50 meters only. Agar main 50 meter ki range mein baat karta hu, yani ki ek chote se block ki baat kar raha hu, it can be a big hall or it can be a ground only. Fine, agar main is tarike ek chote se space ki baat kar raha hu jahan pe kuch computers, but limited number of computers are connected with each other either by using Bluetooth or Wi-Fi signal, then it will be termed as PAN or personal area network. Fine, now let's discuss about scenario. Suppose you are sharing a file with your friend by using a mobile phone. Suppose करो क्या कर रहे हो, तुम लोग ब्लूटूथ का यूज करके अपने फ्रेंड के साथ फाइल को शेयर कर रहे हो एक फोन से दूसरे फोन में. सो दैट काइंड ऑफ नेटवर्क कैन बी टर्म्ड एज अ पैन नेटवर्क ऑल्सो, एंड इट विल ऑल्सो लाई अंडर द कैटेगरी ऑफ लैन नेटवर्क ऑल्सो, बिकॉज मैंने जस्ट भी बताया था कि लैन जो है इसी का सब पार्ट है पैन. देन नेक्स्ट इज इंटरनेट. वेल, इंटरनेट इज अ वर्ल्ड वाइड नेटवर्क ऑफ ऑल द कंप्यूटर्स अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. It is a special kind of network which connects several computers, several devices around the globe so that they can easily share or exchange data or information with each other. Fine. It is also termed as interconnection of computer networks. Fine. The most important thing is that in this internet, each computer is equipped with an unique IP address. Each computer is equipped with an unique IP address, and in this unique IP address, there are four parts separated by three dots. Fine, as you can see in this example, we have four parts all total, and all these four parts are separated by three dots, and in each of these parts we can write numbers from 0 to 255. Fine, the most important thing is that this IP address will work as the location or address or the identification mark of your computer system. Next is communication mediums or transmission mediums. Well, as of now, we are discussing about computer networks, and in a computer network, we must need a medium or a method through which we will connect various computers. For example, suppose I have to share something between these three physical computers. Fine. So now I have two methods. Either I will connect them by using a wire, or I can connect them either by using Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. Fine. So if in case I'm connecting them by using wires, then it will be termed as a wired medium. But if in case I'm using Wi-Fi or Bluetooth, then in that case it will be termed as a wireless or unguided medium. Fine. So here we have two terms to discuss right now, that is wireless and wired mediums. First, we will discuss about wired medium. In wired media, most of the computers are connected by using wires, and hence it is termed as a guided media. Because in this kind of network or in this kind of mediums, the path of networking is definite. For example, if we have these three computers, I'm connecting them by using a wire, then by just looking at these wires, we can easily identify that how many number of computers are connected in the networking. But if we do the same thing with a Wi-Fi network, then in a Wi-Fi network, we cannot identify it very easily. Fine. एक वाईफाई नेटवर्क में हम लोग अपने वाईफाई राउटर को देख करके नहीं बता सकते हैं कि उसमें कितने कंप्यूटर्स हैं. उसके लिए हम लोगों को प्रॉपरली जाके राउटर में लॉगिन करना पड़ेगा, सेटिंग्स में जाके चेक करना पड़ेगा, तभी हम लोग वहाँ पे आइडेंटिफाई कर पाएंगे. बट एक वायर्ड नेटवर्क में हम लोग सिंपली नंबर ऑफ वायर्स को ही काउंट कर सकते हैं. इट हैज थ्री कैटेगरीज, ट्विस्टेड पेयर, कोएक्सियल एंड फाइबर ऑप्टिक्स केबल. फर्स्ट इज ट्विस्टेड पेयर केबल. दीज ट्विस्टेड पेयर केबल्स वर इन्वेंटेड बाय अलेक्जेंडर ग्राहम बेल, व्हिच आई टोल्ड यू अर्लियर. And in these twisted pair cables, there are 8 pair of cables basically. There are 4 pairs of cables which are twisted along with each other. Fine. These are twisted something like this. There are two categories of these twisted cables. These are termed as STP or UTP. STP stands for shielded twisted pair and UTP stands for unshielded twisted pair. Fine. Rest you also have to run, you also have to learn this particular diagram. The next category is termed as coaxial cable. Next category is termed as coaxial cable. As the name suggests, it is a coaxial. It means it will have a similar axis. Fine, it will have a similar axis. Well, here this axis means the main center point. So if I just look at this whole cable and I'm drawing an axis over this side, agar maine yahan pe ek axis draw kari hai, to zara gaur se dekho is cable mein jitni bhi layers hain, wo sari ki sari isi ek center axis ke basis par hain. Whether it's a copper wire or the insulating layer or the conducting material or the outer jacket. Fine. So in this type of coaxial cable, it supports a better transmission. It has a high speed in compared to the twisted pair cables. These are made up of copper cables with an extra layer of protection. Along with that, these can be used to remove electromagnetic induction, crosstalk, motor sounds, lightning sounds, and some other things. The next category is termed as fiber optic cable, which is generally used nowadays in our homes in a special kind of broadband service. But majorly, it is used in between continents or countries for connecting them in a single network. For example, if in case we talk about two countries or two continents, let's say UK and USA. Fine, in between UK and USA, there is a big portion of ocean also. Fine, now let's suppose these two countries want to share some data with them. So in that case, they have two methods. Either they will use direct satellite connection, or yahan pe satellite connection mein bahut zyada role karta hai weather play apna. अगर वेदर ख़राब होगा तो भाई सिग्नल्स प्रॉपरली सेंड नहीं होंगे और कनेक्शन प्रॉपरली वर्क नहीं करेगा. सो हेयर व्हाट दे यूज, दे जनरली यूज दीज फाइबर ऑप्टिक केबल्स. तो भाई क्या है, ओशन के नीचे से बहुत मोटी मोटी केबल्स एक्स्ट्रा प्रोटेक्शन के साथ गई हुई हैं. ये केबल्स क्या करती हैं, हमारे नेटवर्क्स को स्टेबल करने में, प्रॉपरली बना के रखने में हेल्प करती हैं. अलॉन्ग विद दैट, बिकॉज इट वर्क्स ऑन अ वेरी सिंपल कंसेप्ट ऑफ लाइट, ये एक लाइट के कंसेप्ट पर वर्क करता है, हेंस डेटा इज very smooth and very fast in this kind of networking medium. Fine, it is the fastest medium available for now. After this, we have to discuss about wireless guided medium, unguided mediums. Well, it is termed as unguided medium just because in a wireless media or in a wireless mode, we don't have a definite part in between computers. For example, if we have these three cell phones, fine. And I am saying that these are in a network. If I am saying that these are in a network, can you please just look at these three dots and then identify that which one is connected to which one directly? Might be. हो सकता है कि भाई ये ऐसे ऐसे connected हो, ये दोनों आपस में connected ना हो. हो सकता है तीनों एक साथ connected हो सकता है कोई भी आपस में connected ना हो. लेकिन हम लोग wireless medium में देख करके identify नहीं कर सकते हैं. So we have to discuss these few. इसमें से भी हम लोग सिर्फ दो ही categories discuss करेंगे, that is Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. फटाफट से स्टार्ट करते हैं. फर्स्ट वन इज ब्लूटूथ. ब्लूटूथ इज अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ टेलीकम्युनिकेशन सर्विस. इट इज अ वेरी शॉर्ट रेंज सर्विस. द लेंथ और द यू कैन से मैक्सिमम रेंज ऑफ दिस सर्विस इज फ्रॉम 4 feet टू 5 feet ओनली. इट मीन्स इफ इन केस यू आर यूजिंग अ नेटवर्क दैट इज फार अवे फ्रॉम दिस और कंप्यूटर्स आर लोकेटेड फार अवे फ्रॉम दिस पर्टिकुलर रेंज, इन दैट केस दिस नेटवर्क विल नॉट वर्क प्रॉपरली. इट इज जनरली used in our smart devices like our cell phones, our personal digital assistants, or our tablets or our laptops. Then next is termed as Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is a very important and the most popularly used wireless transmission medium. This stands for wireless fidelity, written over this side, sorry. यहीं पे देखो लिखा हुआ है, लिखना नहीं पड़ रहा मुझे, इट स्टैंड्स फॉर वायरलेस फिडेलिटी एंड दिस काइंड ऑफ नेटवर्क वेरियस कंप्यूटर्स आर डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड बाई ईच अदर बाई यूजिंग अ वायरलेस मीडियम. फाइन दीज कंप्यूटर्स कैन बी इन अ सिंगल रूम और कैन बी इन अ डिफरेंट रूम ऑल्सो. फाइन रेंज कैन बी इजिली इंक्रीज बाई यूजिंग सम रिपीटर्स और सम राउटर्स इन दिस काइंड ऑफ नेटवर्क. अलॉन्ग विद दैट इट वर्क्स ऑन अ वेरी स्पेशल काइंड ऑफ ब्रॉडबैंड इंटरनेट कनेक्शन, दैट्स वाई इट बिकम्स वेरी ईजी फॉर अस टू गेट अ प्रॉपर कनेक्टिविटी स्पीड ऑन दीज. इसको स्किप करते हैं. देन नेक्स्ट वी हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग. वेल क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग रिफर्स टू स्टोरिंग आर डेटा और एक्सेसिंग आर डेटा और प्रोग्राम्स फ्रॉम अ क्लाउड कंप्यूटर और फ्रॉम अ इंटरनेट बेस्ड कंप्यूटर. वेल इट सिंपली मीन्स दैट इन इंटरनेट देर इज अ कंप्यूटर, इंटरनेट में एक कंप्यूटर होगा, तुम वहाँ पे कुछ स्पेस को गवर्न कर लोगे, मतलब तुम वहाँ पे क्या करोगे, तुम वहाँ पे कुछ डेटा को स्टोर करने की जगह को खरीद लोगे और फिर क्या करोगे, तुम अपने कंप्यूटर की सारी फाइल्स उसके अंदर जितनी बार चाहो उतनी बार सेव कर सकते हो. एंड द बेस्ट थिंग इज दैट कि इवन इफ ड्यू टू समथिंग योर कंप्यूटर सिस्टम इज नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली, स्टिल यू कैन टेक अ बैकअप फ्रॉम दैट पर्टिकुलर क्लाउड स्टोरेज. देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ क्लाउड्स, पब्लिक क्लाउड एंड प्राइवेट क्लाउड. फर्स्ट वन इज पब्लिक क्लाउड. वेल पब्लिक क्लाउड रिफर्स टू अ क्लाउड वेयर सम जनरल यूजर्स आर कनेक्टेड एंड दैट क्लाउड नेटवर्क इज जनरली ओपन टू ऑल. इट मीन्स दैट डेटा विल बी विजिबल टू एवरी अदर यूजर विच इज अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर क्लाउड सर्विस. वेयर एज ऑन द अदर हैंड वी हैव दिस प्राइवेट क्लाउड. दिस प्राइवेट क्लाउड इज स्पेशली डिजाइंड और मेड फॉर सम ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस डिपेंडिंग ऑन देयर साइज एंड दीज आर जनरली यूज बाय द प्राइवेट इंडिविजुअल्स ऑफ दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ओनली, सो दैट दे कैन ईजिली मेंटेन अ ट्रैक ऑफ देयर रिकॉर्ड्स और लाइक देयर हार्डवेयर सॉफ्टवेयर कंपोनेंट्स. देन नेक्स्ट वी हैव दिस टर्म मल्टीमीडिया. वेल दिस मल्टीमीडिया इज कंप्राइज ऑफ टू टर्म्स, दैट इज मल्टी मीन्स मैनी एंड मीडिया मीन्स मीडियम्स. सो दिस टर्म मल्टीमीडिया इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू टर्म्स, मेनी एंड मीडियम्स. सो इट मीन्स इट इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ मेनी मीडियम्स दैट कैन बी यूज वेयर एज और वेन एवर यू आर कम्युनिकेटिंग और शेयरिंग सम डेटा विद योर इंडिविजुअल्स और अदर इंडिविजुअल्स ऑफ योर नेटवर्क. So in this multimedia type of network, we generally use these five things, that is text, graphics and images, audio, video and animation. Only these five things are generally shared in a type of multimedia network. Then at last we have to discuss the social media and social networking. Achha, ek aur cheez thi jo main piche tumko bataunga. You also have to learn the examples of this. Like if I'm talking about text, to bhai agar text ki baat karte hain to yahan pe hum log kuch सॉफ्टवेयर यूज़ करते हैं टेक्स्ट लिखने के लिए, लाइक नोट पैड हो गया, वर्ड पैड हो गया. इसका एक्सटेंशन की बात अगर करें तो इसका एक्सटेंशन होता है वो होता है TXT या फिर WRTF या फिर WDOC या फिर WXLS, भाई एक्सेल में अगर बना रहे हो, या PPT हो सकती है वो. अगर मैं बात करता हूँ ग्राफिक्स की तो इट विल बी .FLA फ्लैश फाइल और .JPG .PNG .BMP .TIFF. देन नेक्स्ट वी हैव ऑडियो फाइल फॉर्मैट्स. तो भाई ऑडियो में सबसे कॉमन है MP3, वीडियो में सबसे कॉमन है MP4, AVI और 3GP. एंड इफ यू टॉक अबाउट एनिमेशन तो यहाँ पर बहुत सारे अलग अलग एक्सटेंशन हो सकते हैं. इट कैन बी इन MP4 ऑल्सो, इट कैन बी इन फ्लैश ऑल्सो, FLA ऑल्सो. फाइन इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द कंप्यूटर्स एंड द स्पेसिफिक टाइप ऑफ एनिमेशन. Now let's discuss this last term, that is social networking and social media. Well, first we have to discuss about this term social media. Well, social media means a common platform where various individuals of common mindset can communicate, can sit together, they can discuss about their topics on an online platform. It means it is totally virtual in nature. Here individuals of similar, you can say, thinking habits, hobbies, religion or their political views can easily find themselves, they can communicate with them, they can share their data, and this social media generally help us to share our data and resources with the other individuals very easily. Well, the websites that we use for social networking, these are termed as social websites or social sites, and some most common use example of this social media is Facebook and, my pen is not working today, I don't know why, that is Facebook and Twitter. Fine. These are the two most commonly used, the most popularly used social media applications. Then next is social networking. Well, social networking is a method of by which we work with these social media apps. Social networking is the use of internet-based social media programs to make connection with your friends, family, classmates, customers, and clients. I hope that you have got this much. and it was just a quick review of this whole chapter. Just watch this video twice or thrice and it will help you a lot to grab all the concepts very easily. I hope now I have discussed all the topics of this chapter. So it means with this we can finish this video now. So stay safe, stay healthy and keep learning. And the best part is that we have done this in 20 minutes only. So it means now you have extra 10 minutes for the preparation part. So thank you students and have a nice day. Over this side you will get your previous class video. Sorry, the playlist of class 9th. Yahan pe tum logo class 9th ki playlist mil jayegi. Over this side you will get the previous class video. And I will also attach the revision video of types of hardware over this side also. So thank you and have a nice day. And keep learning and keep smiling.